The board of LG Group named Koo Kwang-moo as its CEO. The son of the group's late chair, Koo Bon-moo, becomes the fourth generation of the Koo family to head the company. It's the first time a great-grandchild of a founder of one of the 10 largest Korean conglomerates takes the helm. Meanwhile, the jailed head of Lotte Group, Shin Dong-bin, was backed by Japanese shareholders in a vote today to keep his seat on the board. Lotte Holdings is a holding firm for Lotte's Japanese businesses with major stakes in the group's Korean units, rejected the motion to dismiss him during its shareholders' meeting in Tokyo. Shin was sentenced to 2.5 years in prison in February for bribery linked to the jailed former President Park Geun-hye and her close friend.